जी तनुजा रानी जी गौरवनीय एमपी गारु तनुजा रानी गारु
थैंक यू सर हॉनरेबल चेयरमैन सर फॉर द पास्ट 10 इयर्स आंध्र प्रदेश हैज फेस्ड सिग्निफिकेंट चैलेंजेस ड्यू टू इट्स रीऑर्गनाइजेशन डिस्पाइट दिस यूनिक सर्कमस्टेंसेस द स्टेट हैज नॉट बीन ग्रांटेड स्पेशल कैटेगरी स्टेटस लीडिंग टू द फंडिंग कॉन्स्टेंट्स सिमिलर टू दोज ऑफ अदर स्टेट्स The lack of special category status has significant repercussions on the various sectors, particularly the education sector. The Andhra Pradesh has had divert resources towards building basic infrastructures, leaving the limited funds to the development of education. Establishing schools, providing quality education, and integrating modern teaching technologies required substantial investments, which is correct. Funding model does not adequate support, sir. Sir, in June 2023, Andhra Pradesh is the first state in the country to launch 10,000 digital classrooms throughout the usage of interactive flat panels, which has been continuously emphasizing about the need for IFPs and moving beyond the traditional textbook teaching. The former Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, aims to elevate all the government schools to level of cooperative schools and achieve the same in many cases. Moving to IFP classrooms is the significant step by the government to enhance the education quality. We completed renovation of all 45,000 schools under the Nadu Nedu, now known as Manabadi, Manabhavishyattu. With the ultra-modern facilities and spent nearly ₹16,000 crores on modernizing the schools. These schools were once in a beatable condition, has now become the inspiring learning centers with the new furnitures, fans, lights, arbor, drinking water, and the washrooms with the running water. Sir, Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu used to say and follow this quote in Telugu. ఒక దీపం గదికి మాత్రమే వెలుగునిస్తుంది కానీ చదువు అనే దీపం ఒక కుటుంబానికి సమాజానికి వెలుగునిస్తుంది విచ్ సేస్ ఏక్ దీప్ అంధకార్ మే ఏక్ కమరే కో రోషనీ దేతే హే లేకిన్ శిక్ష ఓ దీప్ హే జో పరివార్ ఆర్ పూరా సమాజ్ కో రోషనీ లా సక్తే హే ద జగనన్న అమ్మఒడి రీనేమ్డ్ యాజ్ తల్లికి వందనం స్కీమ్ Initiated by the former Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, has significantly decreased the dropout rate and ensured the minimum of 75% attendance among the students. The government has allocated approximately 19,618 crores to support and establish 84 lakh students, ensuring they continue their education. Adequate funding plays a pivotal role in enhancing the infrastructure, improving the faculty quality, and bolstering research capacities and fostering the overall academic excellence. Such investments are crucial for cultivating a robust and effective education system. Sir, a proposal of more than 100 new Kendriya Vidyalayams is awaiting sanctions. I would like to request the Honorable Minister to kindly sanction a new Kendriya Vidyalayam and allocate the funds for the establishment of the same, especially in my constituency of Arku, which is the reserve constituency and have the large number of ST population and does not have even one Kendriya Vidyalayam still there. This would complement the Ekalavya schools and increase the avenues of education for ST students. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.